Hi there, this is Daniel again from Twin Bytes. If you're interested in hooking up a second monitor on your computer system, whether it be a desktop computer or a laptop, we're going to show you how to do that. First thing, of course, is physically plugging in the monitor. So you would have the cable connected to the back of the laptop or into a second video card on your computer. And the desktop computer, you would probably have to buy another video card if you don't have one, whether it's a single card or one that comes with a dual head that allows you to plug in both monitors into the same card, or the laptop will have a connection on the back that you can plug into. Once you plug it in there, turn it on, you should be ready to do the next part here. If you right click on your desktop, anywhere in an empty space, you can go down to Properties and then into the Settings tab, and here you'll be able to see the two monitors. So you'll be able to click on the second monitor and then click down here on Extend My Windows Desktop onto this monitor, click Apply, and it's done. Now the second monitor should light up and you have control over the screen resolution and other settings here. And if you're not sure which one is which, you can hit the identify button down here, and of course both screens will come up with the corresponding numbers, so you know which one is which. If you want to actually move your monitors, if they're not together side by side, for example, if you drag the mouse over to the left and it hits a wall, and you drag it to the right and it goes over to the next monitor, but it doesn't look right because the one to the right isn't showing to the right on the screen and it's just a little bit backwards, you need to flip the monitors around, or you can do it on your screen here like this. Simply click on that box anywhere, drag it over to the other side, and let go. Now you can see the numbers are flipped around, and if we hit identified, the numbers are still lit up, so we know which is which. And you can hit apply and you're done. So now when you move the mouse left and right, it will look proper. The other thing is, if the size of the screens are not the same, you may need to change the screen resolution here. So you can click on the one, set your resolution by dragging it back and forth. And again, with the other one, you can also do the same thing and drag it back and forth so they line up. And then when you're moving the mouse back and forth across the screens, everything should look perfect. That's it. Have fun and enjoy your dual monitor system.